First
Yeah.
one.
Let's just maybe we all if all four of us go after yellow, certainly we'll take them down.
Are we going to yellow? No, we're going after
No,
yellow.
no, no. We're on team red, but we want
But
to.
they're already saying the VIP red or
All right.
yellow
After
thing.
going to yellow, you guys want to defend the wither or like go after them until they die?
Let's go after them until they die. We've all sort of been playing defensively. Let's try an
Yeah, playing
offense, maybe.
offensively might be
Lame.
fun.
Lame.
Someone just said Vert.
What does that mean?
Green.
Vert, yeah.
Oh, we got his the win in here, the win skin. Vert? What language is that? I know it's Verde.
French.
Okay.
It's Latin based, that's why.
That's right. You guys are French people. Well,
I'm a
excuse
Spanish
me.
person.
We got the Spanish folk. We're not Spanish folk. Wait, are you Spanish?
No,
Jake?
I just take Spanish class.
Oh yeah, I was really good in Spanish in high
So is
school.
Spanish mandatory as a second language in
No.
do you have like do you have to learn it in school?
You have to learn a second language. You don't have to learn Spanish.
2 years of a foreign language, and then you're fine.
You can even do well, in my school we did Latin, which is stupid and
Any foreign
pointless.
language?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that would be cool.
We had German,
I mean, I
in my
probably would have
school.
still done French, but
We had German, Latin, French, Spanish, and that was it in my school when I was in
German
high
could be a
school.
cool one. German's a lovely language. You can make anything you say
You got
sound
to
like an
think about
insult.
benefits of the future, though, I guess. I mean,
Yeah.
No, I'm serious. Anything you say in German can sound like an insult.
Yeah.
If you say it with enough aggression. Russian, too.
Well,
Yeah.
English too. If someone who doesn't know English, it's like,
Yeah, but
"You look
it's
nice
not.
today." It's
Yeah,
something that.
but
it's still not like German. You know, like, hey.
I
It's a very
probably.
nice shirt you have there!
Schnitzel!
Okay. So the game is about to start. We are playing some more Mega Walls here. It's the Element of Steve, Poetendo, which is Poet Plays, for those of you who don't know, and Patch,
Like no one even knows.
and Jake.
Hello.
There you go.
Links in the description, unless you are too lazy to put them there,
Five
Poet.
seconds. What? I always put them.
I'm just kidding. Just a joke. I put them.
The first month I was on
Wood.
Cube,
Forgot.
Drew
I mean, I
constantly
remembered.
misspelled my channel name, and he put Patch 123 or something, which is like a guy with a bunch of
Oh, dude, you're
cats.
stealing my wood. Sorry.
Jake's stealing mine. I'm moving to a different tree.
There's only
Frick
one
wood.
tree. Isn't
I
there?
decided to say,
Oh no.
forget that. I go for the wood that's on the entrance to the caves.
That's actually
Hello?
probably a better idea.
I do like wood.
Oh, thank you. I
Dude,
pick
get out of my
wood.
way, you jerk!
Ah.
I was trying to say that in the way
Oh
that
my
could not
God,
be
Owen Switzer's
misinterpreted.
here.
Oh,
right, let's go do this. How far
no.
down do you guys go?
I don't know where Poet went. I'm
We're on the
scared.
same team
Poet, where are you? I'm
with all the
scared.
people who were jumping over you in the lobby.
Well, hopefully they can jump in front of the shots that people take against me.
Okay,
See, this is why you should all
right
come and
here.
watch my video,
There
people,
you go,
because
Poet.
you won't have
I need
fans crawling
torches.
over
I
you.
need torches if I'm gonna record this.
I
What the
know.
heck?
Oh.
Here's some coal.
I'm gonna keep digging though, right here where you started digging.
Yeah, that's kind of where I go.
Where
And
did
then
you start
after
digging?
you've gone in a bit, just take a left and go all the way to the stone brick.
Where are you, Poet?
The sooner you, the same place he was last time.
I don't remember where that was.
Go down a little bit, take a right.
I tell you this for no reason.
Take a right. This way?
Hey, Poet, I can make
Made a half stack.
torches.
I made a half stack.
I don't think we really need torches. Mobs don't spawn and
Well, it's so you can see the
Oh,
video.
true.
Like, my
Oh
screen
my
is completely
gosh.
black for everybody right now.
Do you not have bright?
Let there be light.
That's probably a good idea. Video settings, bright, yes.
Did you
I
have.
mean, even with bright, it's still a little dark, I guess.
Well, no, mine will still be pitch black when I do my rendering because I don't know how to work things. 1,000 videos later, I still don't know how to do things.
I still don't know where you are, Steve.
Down a little bit to
I
the
still
right.
don't care, Jake.
From where?
Oh, I just found a block of coal. Awesome.
Cool.
Wait,
Good luck.
we haven't resolved this issue. Where are you?
And some TNT down a little bit to the right.
Okay, down from the entrance?
There's so many resources, it's hard to get cobblestone.
To the right?
Yeah.
I'm to the right. I don't see you.
Okay, I'm just going to keep going until I hit the stone brick.
Oh, I'm sorry, that's right. You did say that, didn't you?
That's just because then we can drop down into the tunnel if we want.
Oh, here. Yeah. This is not to the
Hashtag pardon Jake. Okay, I am already hating this guy. He wants us to pardon Jake.
It's because of the pardon Jake part.
Oh.
Okay, now just dig out a space that we can start.
It was the pardon Jake part that pushed it over. I hate this guy for wanting to pardon Jake.
Nah, don't hate him. He's cool by me.
I hope he just doesn't distract us or get killed because he's fanboying too hard.
Yeah, if he throws himself in front of swords for us, that's a little extreme.
Oh, no, that's great.
I won't complain.
Okay, which one of us is not qualified to be a father?
Apparently I am, because I have a kid.
Yeah, but anybody could have one.
Well, he does have a point.
The qualifications?
There's no law that prevents
There should be a license. There should be a license. You should pass
My history teacher was hating on this. You have to go through so much paperwork to adopt a kid, but...
Oh, that's true.
You don't have to go through any to make one.
That's because if they make laws on making kids, people will get arrested way more, and they'll have to pay more taxes.
Oh, I just don't think that stupid people should be able to have kids.
Yeah, but if someone has an unauthorized kid, then they'll get arrested, and then...
It
sounds like China.
We're moving closer and closer to an idiocracy.
Okay,
That movie was so funny.
Oh, wait. So, where are you guys?
Have you guys seen that movie?
Yeah, that's what I said.
I don't even know what it is.
Yeah.
It's and Jake.
Movie, Jake.
Yeah, well, you should see it, because it kind of talks about just exactly that. That kind of topic. Like stupid people having kids to the point where they evolved into a point where everyone's just they're not really sure how they make it in the world.
And so basically somebody like you, Jake, in 1,000 years would be the smartest man in the world.
Oh,
I don't even like the sound of that.
I'm already the smartest man in the world.
Are you?
Yeah.
Nobody else thinks so.
My mom thinks
so. Someone's chasing me.
I was about to say that, but my mommy thinks so.
Hatch wait, says Owen Switzer.
Yeah, Owen's chasing me. I don't want to be chased.
Okay.
Oh, wait, he's trying to give me iron ore.
I don't have any
See?
Coal.
I got some. Do we have furnaces going?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, I'll start putting in the chest.
Oh, no. He told people I have video. I have, like, one video.
Okay, so put that in there.
Okay, I can't find you guys.
Down the thing a little to the right. All right, I'll come to you.
Oh, down you'll come to him, to but right. You'll just keep telling
and I need
me
to be
the
a little
right.
more specific.
Jake, you should know.
You've been here a million times, Jake. We've recorded together so many times.
Jake, Patch, I see you. Come back the other way. Patch, up. Nope, back. Turn to your... Follow Owen.
And you do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around.
Don't let Owen in here.
Right here. Patch.
Okay.
Owen knows where it is more than Patch does.
He probably does.
Owen's going to come in here and be like, they hate me.
No.
Yeah.
Are you getting block lag? I can barely mine some of these blocks.
Steve, move.
Block lag is pretty good for me.
For goodness sake.
Oh, I'm getting frame rate lag, though.
So left?
Yep, left.
Left.
To the left. To the right.
Take a back step, y'all.
That's right.
Two hops this time. Boom, boom.
Now bow to your partner.
I'm not bowing to Jake.
How about
oh, God,
you?
Jake is not my partner. I can't place furnaces next to each other.
No, protections.
Because you're not VIP.
You can't place furnaces next to crafting tables.
You gotta place them one block away.
In all directions.
In all directions.
Oh, in all directions. That explains it.
Okay, we got a ton of stuff.
It took my furnace. Oh, there we go.
Okay.
Oh, you guys took all the iron.
I will admit, it's me. But let me tell you why. It's because I stuck two stacks in there, so I figured I can take this stuff.
Yeah, go for it. I don't care, really.
All right, well, I'm going to start making some iron.
Red team, make a beacon with speed.
Yeah, that would be kind of a good idea, actually, but...
Do you want me to try and make another beacon?
Do you know how to do it?
Well, there's beacons.
He's like, do I know how to do it? You gotta be kidding me. That's what he's saying.
Okay, there's beacons inside of the...
Yeah, I wasn't actually going to say that until you pointed it out, Steve, but yeah.
Pointed it
out. About...
Stop Canadianizing me.
But you are Canadian. You're sort of Canadian. Like, you're on the outskirts, right?
Well, no, I'm Canadian. That's
no, I'm pretty sure that Poet's more Canadian than you are.
Just tell the whole world.
No, just because you live in the middle of the country does not make you more Canadian.
Just tell the whole world where you live, Steve.
Yeah, I don't think that it's a contest.
You guys, you Canadians are too nice to know what's a contest.
So, Steve, do you live in Texas, or are you not American?
Can this guy take our stuff? Is that what he's doing?
I think he can take them out of my furnaces because.
Yes,
so he's just taking our stuff.
Yeah,
we'll take advantage of stuff.
Well, I'm taking it as fast as I can.
And we can't do anything about it.
No, really. No, your stuff is fine, Steve.
Well, I didn't.
Make could get into the fetal position and
he just stole
start
all of your iron.
Kidney stone, but it wouldn't help.
Oh, he put it back. He put it back. It was unsmelted.
Who needs this iron? QQQ.
I've only got 13 ingots on me, but...
Oh, wait, you just stole that iron ingot.
Do we have
I did.
That was a dumb question. I was like, do we have any chests set up to put stuff down?
Oh, I have enough for iron.
That's also a dumb question. Boy, you're on a roll tonight, Steve.
Okay, minute left.
That was mean.
Nobody taking that bow? Oh.
I have another bow if you
want. Oh, there's a block of coal I totally forgot about.
What?
Make it into...
I would kind of like this chicken.
These furnaces are confusing, demeaning, and they smell funny. Kind of like Jake.
God, why are you being so mean?
Tons of cooked fish.
I don't smell funny, do I?
Only you can tell us.
Brandon's back.
How is he?
Who's
as long as it's not someone trying to blow up our stuff again.
Yeah, I mean, that is...
Well, he's a skeleton, so I think we're all right.
Yeah, the creepers who just... suicide to kill their own people.
Oh, he just stole it.
Alright, well, I'm only... Steve, could you maybe place a couple more furnaces? Or one of you, because you're all VIPs and protected.
I'll just steal yours and place them again.
I'm just gonna go over here and go back to the top and start protecting things, because the walls are coming down, boys!
The walls are down. Oh, okay, they're not. Well, now they are.
Hey.
Alright, let's do this.
Jake, place the stupid furnaces.
They are. I put the iron in here.
They're not protected now, anyway.
Oh.
They're no longer protected after that?
No.
That's crazy, man.
Yeah, stack all right, of
then
iron.
Put them
good
back
for you.
And throw
you
some,
stole it all from us. Alright,
so we got one guy protecting this.
I have two extra bows, but I do not think that they're going to be any use without arrows. So do any of you want them? Is what I'm trying to say.
I have a bow, and so I'm good.
Did you parry him?
Yeah.
Jake, that's not very nice. It was called for, but that's not very nice.
No, it's not. He doesn't have a pickaxe. Oh, yeah, he does.
Alright, so we're good.
Stand here.
Whoa, look what somebody did out front. They built a thing all the way to the other side.
What?
Really?
Yeah, what? Go look out there. They built a walkway.
A walkway
from
that's
one
pretty
yeah.
smart. I mean, it's bad if they try and use it to get back, but
I mean, it's a good way for us to pick them off with. I mean, like, oh, there's I'm gonna be an awesome shot.
Wait, I don't know what you mean.
Look outside our castle.
Oh, that is really cool,
except for it's only one wide, and I really don't think it's that cool.
You just said that is cool, except I don't think it's cool.
All right, we got guys near us.
It's a all good right. concept.
Are we
like
gonna
if they had built an actual bridge?
Are we gonna go get yellow?
Wait for
I
me to come back up, and
yeah.
let's do it.
Oh, wait, are we not gonna guard then?
No, we're not.
There's a bunch of guys heading for our base, like a huge amount.
Alright, then maybe you guys guard and I will go.
I'm gonna go guard, because this is crazy.
Yeah,
there's at least
well.
Six people coming for us.
I'm gonna.
Oh my gosh, they're underground.
They're already here, yeah, they're already here.
Oh my gosh, they're killing me in our own tomb.
just die in your own place?
No, I haven't, but they are.
Does anybody have a pick that they can give me?
I got a pick.
I do.
I'll give it to you.
Because I want to go and... No, you can't, because...
It's here, Brian.
But I want to break the tunnel underneath here so that they can't get
out. I already did.
Oh, they're blowing their way in.
I already got a pot.
I'm going to double check.
All right, they're within 42 meters of us. 44, green team.
Oh my gosh, they're underground. They're underground.
Did I do it right?
No, come and break this block here.
Shoot, I just gave them all RT. Oh, they've killed me in our own nest.
That white one right there.
Guys, break they're underground.
All right, got you, Patch.
I can't give this to you. Dang it.
I'm sorry, I'm just...
Wait,
I can't. Maybe that's good, but...
I don't know. Okay, I'm definitely going to go offend them.
Maybe that's good. I can't get back up, so that's good.
All right.
Oh, nothing's loading.
41 meters, 30 meters from the front gate, and they are underground. Is where they're going to be. Oh wait, there's a guy right here. How is he?
Get him! Yes, no.
Oh no! I didn't have my activation stuff, dude. Lord, are you look? Oh my gosh, you're an idiot.
This guy's an idiot.
Oh no, I'm dead.
How are you dead, poet?
I am Smurfy. Killed me.
Dang it! How fast?
It was 2-1.
Are we green team? No, we're good.
Yeah, we're red. We're green, I think. Aren't we? We're red.
No, we're red.
We're red. Okay.
This round, we're red.
Yeah, good.
Hit us for about 40 points, so that's good.
Oh God.
Oh my gosh.
All right. Green is still here. They're behind us. They're coming up from the backside. They're coming right now.
Oh, I'm dead.
Jake, it's your back. That's where they're coming from.
This side?
Look at your compass. Switch to green. Look at your compass. They're 18 meters from us. They're right on top of us.
Some are going down pretty fast.
Where are they?
Look above. Look below. That's got to be...
They're coming in through the front gate.
Steve, I can use some help. I can use some help down here, please.
No, you got guys just staring at you.
Poet, it's not good. He got up somehow. I don't know
how. Okay, I'm going to start digging a trench.
I don't know how
he
got
up.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
No.
I hear people getting attacked everywhere.
He's dead.
How did he get up?
I don't have time to make new stuff.
Did someone knock him up by accident?
No. They're coming in the front gate because no one can protect the front gate.
He was sneaking up. I don't know how he did it.
It wasn't just one of them. There's two of them.
Huh.
God, maybe he glitched up. Like, he destroyed this and then jumped on it quickly before it came back.
That's
So let's dig it down a bit.
Yeah, I want to see if that's possible. Hang on. Oh, I guess not.
Okay, blue's the next closest, and they're probably at the front gate, if not further away, so I think we're good.
If we do this, then it should be okay.
Owen just broke the trap.
Not a big fan of Owen. This guy, he had some good stuff.
All right, so we got Green making their way. Green is heading this way right now.
He had two arrows.
Okay.
Green and blue are together at the same... Green's coming our way.
Through the tunnel, or
I don't know. They're just coming closer and closer.
Okay, I'm gonna check. There's nobody in the tunnel. Not a single person in the tunnel.
They must be at the front gate then. Yeah, they're running away now.
Why is the guy commentating using the chat?
Whoa! Because people are stupid.
Whoa! Somebody just blew a big old hole in our wall.
Oops.
And they're coming in right now. They're coming in from the front gate.
I'm trying to get up. I fell down that into the stairwell, and I couldn't get back
Green
up.
Green is 40 meters, 37 meters. They're coming this way. He's just attacking our players who aren't even paying any attention to him. There's four guys standing around, including Winter, the Winter girl. Oh, just killed him, Poet. Okay.
I just killed him, But they're just literally just standing there. They're frozen. This guy's bow is drawn.
This guy...
Well, that's
this guy's lagging, the poor guy.
Okay, they're blowing up our thing. They're getting ready to come in there again, Poet.
The same side?
I don't know. There's something definitely
this is
happening.
Intense. I will give them that. This is very intense.
We don't have any wall. What the heck?
They just blew it up.
No, there's no wall at all.
I know. They just blew it up.
No, there's no way there was a wall there at all.
Our guys are falling into my pit.
I watched it blow up. It blew up twice.
All right.
Most teams have a big wall around here. We have nothing.
Are you talking about the, I don't know, but we definitely have somebody, what is...
Whoa. What's with the knockback, man? What the heck?
They're coming through our front gate again.
I'm upset that they have that much knockback, man. I'm mad.
Jake, coming through the front door, front gate.
I'm not there.
I am mad.
Shoot, he's attacking the dang wither. You guys stink, whoever's protecting it.
That's okay, we're still in second, blue. Surprisingly.
I died.
What team was he on, the guy that killed me? Yellow team.
I attacked blue.
Okay.
Oh, I got arrows now, that's good.
Oh, I had everything. My inventory sure was a present for them, that's for sure.
Did you?
Okay.
Alright, here we go. Let's go. Jeez. Alright, nobody's...
I have an idea. I'm in the underground tunnel, and I'm replacing the colored carpets.
Really?
Yeah, I'm changing them to other colors.
That's actually really smart.
Oh, jeez.
Actually, what if I just broke them all?
Oh, I think Winter just sent us a message in chat. Skype chat.
Never be able to tell which...
I don't have time to look. Yellow is at the front door.
All right.
Front gate, I'm sorry.
Oh, that guy didn't have much blocks to pillar with.
And we're team red, and we're doing pretty good. So yellow is the one who's winning right now.
Of course yellow's the one who's winning. Yellow's always the one who's winning.
That's right.
Hey guys, want to switch to yellow?
Okay, hang on. Yellow's coming in our gate right now, I think.
Should I make an offensive for yellow?
If you can. Because
I'm under green right now.
I see yellow's base is pretty...
Yep, yellow's coming in right in a second. No, that's my guy. Dang it.
I'm playing defensive from now on.
I see there's like a guard at yellow. He's just sitting there, guarding the place.
So what are you guys doing?
Well, I'm under green, getting ready to go attack their wither, and it's just occurred to me that I don't even have a sword.
Nice job,
Pineapple.
Patch.
Something.
All right. Wow. Okay, they're coming in our front gate right now. A bunch of guys.
I'm at yellow. They don't have much underground defense. Like, none at all, really.
I attacked blue.
That's interesting.
Didn't really bring them down.
Okay, I got someone.
Dude, he just got...
Oh, crap, Aruni.
Sword.
Wow,
sword.
This
sword.
Son of a gun.
Our wither's under attack?
Yes,
what the heck?
Oh, these guys are morons. Who freaking thought of this team?
Oh, come on. Get me up. Get me up. Come on. Dang it.
Freaking, we thought we'd be okay. They're like standing next to the wither. They need to stand down in front of it. Red.
There's another coming.
So close to getting up.
Dang it.
Get him, Steve. Get him. I got him. Good job.
Well,
I gave him the knockback
for
you.
Thank you.
Aw, shoot. I was up.
He's talking to you, poet.
Shoot!
I know that. He's standing right beside
me. Well, I just lost.
He's talking
everything.
To you instead of guarding?
Yep.
I'm at the yellow wither place.
Oh.
But I can't get up because they.
Yeah, they did that. I think they're all like that underground.
Yeah, I gotta pillar up. That's how I'll do it.
Oh, look, an enemy.
Oh, yeah, there's an enemy just sitting in our front gate.
Ow. Oh, he's sitting in our front hole. Dang it. That's gonna look really stupid to anyone who saw my end.
Don't worry, nobody will. Oh.
Okay, I'm
taking really
too much.
Finally, it's time for that guy to die. Ooh, and diamond sword too.
That's useful. Don't die with that.
There's like six
no
yellow
faith
guys
whatsoever.
Left the yellow base.
Oh, there's a guy over there.
Yeah, I know. That's the guy I was just
what's
attacking.
What's your face, Steve?
Yeah, I know. I just attacked
the
guy.
So
I'm breaking all the carpet in all of them.
There's carpet underneath, too, you realize.
What?
Carpet underneath, too.
I'm breaking the carpet in the tunnels so that they can't tell which...
Yeah, but there's two tunnels. There's a tunnel underneath as well.
Oh, dang it! There's another tunnel?
Jake, there's... Oh, he's underneath the ground right here.
Is he?
No, that's our teammate. That's Beth.
Beth, what you doing?
I'm at the yellow wither.
Oh, there's a guy. Oh, no, that's a rose. Oh, that is a guy. Yeah, he has a Vegas Minecon cape.
That's He's Mario.
Is it Mario?
Oh, they're all going to kill me. Or not. Or yes. Or, oh, I'm dead. There is no way I've...
what is that?
Oh. Well, I got all of them down to about 3 health. And
Green
I think
Wither's
I killed...
dead.
What team are we? Red? We're in second place.
Okay, guys, I really want you to not kill that Wither because I'm probably going to die again. So, you know, try not to kill
it. Oh, I brought the yellow Wither down to 40-something.
Oh, that's
okay,
really
Poet,
good.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
All right,
there's
Poet,
a secret tunnel I made.
There's a crap ton of iron in our old base. Let's
my only weapon is my pick and my bow. But
oh, dang it, teammate. I'm sorry. I tried to save you. Wow, that's how they got into our base, huh?
Never mind. I have swords now.
Any new diamond swords anywhere? Got an iron hoe.
No, I died with one.
That was probably Poet's.
What?
Potendo.
What's me?
The diamond sword? Because didn't you die?
Yeah, but no. I don't drop.
Yeah, he doesn't drop it. Wither.
Yellow Wither's down to 19. We can do this.
Yeah, Poet did that.
Patch.
Hey, that's our place.
This way. I'll show you the way
to
go.
They have so blocked this.
It's a strategy that me and Code, I think, once used.
Code and I?
Both are appropriate, I think.
Yeah,
in today's
game.
Wow, I did not even know this existed down here.
Okay, this way. They had zero defense. I was so surprised. Now it's down to one.
That's a guy! He ran right past me! I'm so stupid!
I'm working on it, Poet. I just can't get through all this junk that they're throwing at me.
Golly, this is a long walk.
Yeah, I'll show you the way that I got up.
Yellow Wither's deadly. Actually, is it dead? No, it's got...
It's right here.
Guys, we might win this. I really hope we do, because I want coins.
This is it right here.
Die, no!
Did you do that on purpose?
Yeah,
did you try to infiltrate Yellow?
Didn't want it to fall.
My god,
back.
I have no idea how that guy
now, lives. Now they'll know that we're up here. So let's get this way, and I'm going to place a block behind you.
Holy cow.
Yeah.
Hey.
Now, let's get up here. If we can get up here, we're right at their stairway.
I am going to end Yellow's life.
Do it, Patch.
This is not the easiest way to get up there, is it?
There wasn't
also,
water.
Also, I want you to try and not... Oh, we're actually in first now.
Yes, we are.
We're about to
go for blue, then.
Oh, right. Oh,
no,
there...
do not go for blue. Go for yellow.
He's right above us. He's shifting, too.
Fine.
Oh, he's breaking right here.
Blue's not going to expect...
I see that.
You know why I should go for blue? Because there's a whole bunch of guys from yellow coming at me.
Okay, then go for blue. Maybe if you lead them to blue, they'll take blue.
That's actually a good idea.
We're up.
Oh, jeez. Run away.
Except I removed all the carpet and I have
I'm stuck.
What?
Wow, Poet. Alright,
but that is actually a good idea. If I go, they're all gonna be attacking blue. So if I go help them, we can take out blue.
And then if you survive that, you can lead blue back to yellow.
That's a good idea.
That was a joke, but if you can do that, do it.
That's actually a good idea. Guess everyone has one
I'm
now
still
and then.
In the yellow base, but I had
that
run
was
away.
Two good ideas, Patch.
Ah, oh, they're guarding the entrance.
You killed it?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, these guys are so...
We're in first?
Skeleton sucks.
Skeletons is
not I died.
There is nothing for melee.
Well, it's not meant to be a melee class, to be fair.
There's
oh
two
god,
guys
you snuck past me. Steve.
I'm in yellow base, man.
Oh no!
I'm heading there. I don't have any armor, but I'm heading there.
Where is he?
Oh, they're attacking it.
The Wither is about to die.
Yeah, our Wither is probably going to die.
No, you can still save it. It's at 19.
And Wither health is at 1.
I got it. Sort of. Can't believe it.
I...
There are two guys in my tunnel here, too.
Oh, he's coming.
We're not going to be able to defeat all these people.
Wait, dude, yes, we can. We can still regenerate, and they can't.
Ah!
All right. Well, not for long. I'm going to go and get
Patch,
back.
You don't seem to realize that we have all of our players. They have none.
Well, they're starting to kill off every time somebody dies.
Yeah, we can still respawn, which puts us...
All right, okay, I'm gonna come back and start...
So now we can attack, like, with, you know, as long as he has a couple people guarding still, we can attack all we want.
Yeah. And we can just get our armor back and keep going. There's a guy in our tunnel, though. So watch out.
Yeah, that one guy got up. I don't trust it anymore.
Couldn't kill him.
Oh my, there is a guy in our tunnel. Help.
Yeah,
it's the doctor.
Yeah, I'm heading there. I'm going.
Help. Ah, shoot. Get down there and kill him. I had so much stuff.
I'm running. Are there any back entrances to the base?
I got him.
Good. Now save some of that stuff for me, because I'm coming.
He had a diamond sword.
All right, take the diamond sword and use it to guard, but leave some stuff for me.
I got the diamond already.
Oh, there's a guy coming with a diamond sword. With a diamond bow.
Hey, diamond bow sword. Bow diamond sword.
Oh, it's dead. Son of a group kill. All right, get to the middle before you start starving.
I'm not going to the middle. I'm going to get some useful gear and a way to have that now.
Get some food in Boston.
Some what?
I don't know.
Jake, I think you get weirder every time we talk.
You are. Oh god.
I'm hungry.
How does Skello have more than us already?
What? Are we lost? We died? We got... Why didn't anybody tell me this while I'm in somebody else's castle?
Oh god. Steve.
The hunger.
Kill that guy, man. Just kill him.
Why do we have hunger?
Because we're not in the middle. Wait, in the middle.
Why is that something?
So we all have to go to the middle and kill each other.
Oh, I'm going to die then.
Poet, you should hang back because you are low on health.
I just freaking walked into the freaking top of the castle. The yellow castle.
Steal the kill!
Dang it. I can't get to him.
I'm about to die. I'll be dead by the time I get there. I can't run. Can I eat?
Ah, so many guys that have, like, good stuff, and I can't kill them.
Okay, I think I'm... get to the surface. Why does
do you have a spare diamond sword?
Yes.
This idiot thought that I couldn't eat while I had hunger. Oh, God. So I lost all my health.
Yes.
Okay, come here. Come here, Jake.
Okay, why am I still hungered?
Thank you.
Do I have blocks? I do have blocks. Okay. Here goes nothing.
Oh, behind you, boat!
Where?
Right. Oh,
this guy that I was fighting.
Oh.
Crap. Oh. I about killed myself.
Oh, here's some one.
Yeah, I see him. I could heal. I have a healing potion.
I don't.
But I'm thinking if I stay back enough... eventually I'll heal anyway, so where are you guys?
I'm going back to freaking you guys, because I have barely any health.
Oh god.
Where are you?
That guy's like, nope.
Nope, Chuck Testa. What?
That's an old meme.
I know.
This guy with the diamond sword.
Uh-oh.
Get him.
Oh, he's gonna starve. Just leave him. Nope, Poet. Oh, it's not worth starving over.
That sucks so bad. Oh, the guy was chasing me. I had no health. I died.
Poet, are you good?
No. Got him.
What? I got disconnected.
Oh.
Poe, come
really?
Back out. Do you need food?
Yeah. He has the diamond sword down there.
It doesn't matter anymore, though.
I got chicken. Well, to someone else on our team, it might matter the
oh
world.
Oh my gosh, I got back into the game.
Nice.
I'm just knocking people off towers while sitting in a tower. It's actually quite economical.
You need help.
Oh, here.
Good job.
There you go, Poe.
This guy's on my team and he's shooting at me.
Patch.
Hey, Jake.
Knock him off.
I don't see anybody else on our team. There's only... What team are we on,
I
Red?
I got someone.
Patch is up in the tower with another guy.
Do you have a bow? A spare one?
I do not. I have
I
a
can
lot
toss
of
you
arrows,
a pick.
Though.
Does that help?
No, I got arrows like crazy.
Blue team is just destroying
there
people right
now. There
might
be one on the ground over here.
Blue's just in a pack of people. You guys need to get together.
There's one right here, Poet. Right here.
Like, but seriously... you guys need to get together, because Blue is just... Oh, they're separating. They're two on one.
Can explosive arrows blow up cobblestone? I guess I should have asked before I started replacing
my
tower.
Yeah, they can. Oh,
well,
this
it's better than dirt.
Using
it's
got to
be better than dirt.
Trick.
What trick?
The one where he freaking
cheap. Poet! Oh, jeez! Get him!
Where did he go?
He's behind
you. Oh! He disappeared from me.
No, you don't, mother god.
Hang on, I see god. Someone.
Hey, this guy, Mario's killing a player. Mario's killing a player! In the corner!
Mario's... I got a kill! I got him. I got him.
Mario just killed the poor guy.
Ow, we're taking damage, but from
Poet, it's your back, turn around!
Oh no!
It's Mario! Of all people! Mario, oh, after all the years we spent together!
No!
He's got help coming!
His
get back!
Mustache. His mustache!
No! Don't die! Get with the other players! Just run!
Where are the other players?
Run.
Oh, I can't run! Why can't I run?
Oh!
Run, man!
I was trying!
Are there any other players of green?
There's a guy just squatting in the ground. That's so funny.
Are there any other red players?
Yeah, there's four others.
Come on.
Yeah,
he's higher than me. I can't get him.
Where are they?
You had to go through with Patch. Patch is up in the sky with him.
Oh, how do I get there?
You gotta tower up.
And try not to tower too close. Because Arrow.
You're dead.
Freaking Mario.
Patch, yeah, Mario's gonna kill you too.
Where is Mario?
He's chasing Jake. And
well,
Jake,
if I can see them, then I could try and knock them off.
They're in front of the... No, they're in front of the base. Red base.
Red base. Where is that? This guy who's up here with me has blocked off everything.
Well, that's smart of his.
Oh, I see them. I kind of see them. Okay, I see them.
He's at the water. Mario's at the water.
I'm not going to be able to hit him.
How far behind?
Can you make him stop at any time?
He's way behind, Jake. He's way behind.
Okay,
he's getting chased by a guy right now. Mm-hmm. He's getting chased by Chief Spartan. Oh,
and
Chief
me, who's?
Oh no, he's coming for me! Why do you not let up?
Well, he just was getting Jake. Turn back! Oh no, Jake, you're screwed. All
right, come
it's
on,
over, Jake.
Bro.
It's over.
Mario.
It was fun while it lasted, Jake.
I'm gonna jump on your head. No.
No, that's the
man. He wasn't taking very much damage, was he?
No. What is he? What class?
Skeleton, I think.
Yeah, he is.
There's two other people in another tower who I am starting to get concerned about.
All right, well, you got a blue guy right here.
I don't know about that. Jake had a diamond sword. The other guy didn't.
Mario?
They were both the same class. Both had about the same health, and Mario barely took any damage.
Maybe Jake sucks.
I don't know.
No, I definitely hit him a bunch.
Ow!
How'd you just get hit? Oh, you got blown up. You might want to make your base a little bit wider. Or deeper.
Did I hit him?
Ow. You're gonna fall to your death.
Okay, well we need to...
Yeah, he's at 27 health.
Well, I'm at clearly much more than 27 health.
Yes, but if you fall to the ground, guess who's gonna win that one? Well, I think Blue's gonna win this one.
And we're getting shot at from that other tower with the other dorks.
You guys are...
Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not.
Run away, Patch!
Run! Patch, you're dead. You are dead. Look at how many people are on him.
Just Mario, anyway.
Guys.
Mario hit him.
Patch.
Mario's a dang good shot.
Oh, Patch!
I have an idea. It probably will not work.
Mario is a good shot.
What is your idea?
He's too good a shot.
First off, we're going to see if it works. I do not have time to explain myself.
You're not
go to the base! Go to the base.
I can. I'll get hunger.
That's nice. See?
What was
shot.
The idea? Oh,
well, my video's over because there's nothing else to see in this lobby.
The last red guy's about to die.
Yep, it's all over.
And he's about to die right here. There he goes! He just did a suicide jump. He landed in the water. Blow up! Oh.
Well, he went out with a bang.
I think Blue's gonna win it.
Of all the people to kill me,
Mario's
Mario.
On blue, right?
Yep, I think Blue's gonna win it. I think that staying on the ground with those explosive arrows is gonna do it every time for you.
All right, well, good game to all who are watching. Good game.
GG, GG.
GG is the right word. I guess I'm gonna cut here and. And I guess I will post the result.
Oh, right, Blue's only got one person left. Mario's dead.
So thank you for watching.
Oh, this might be. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, our team is already
and
dead.
That, my friends, is how you end video.
How did he just get that boost?
Oh, skeleton, every time they hit someone, they get a speed boost.
Oh. Well, he's only got 18. Dude, that skeleton is taking some good shots.
It's almost
skeleton,
as good as me.
Pull out your sword, man. If you're that close, pull out your sword. Oh, gosh, good shot. It's not going to amount to anything because the guy's gone.
Death will be quick.
Oh, geez, here we go. And it looks like Blue is gone. Blue is out of the game. My predictions were incorrect.
I thought it was Jake's predictions.
I said that.
Oh, Mario's dead.
Yeah, Mario's dead.
Oh, I just realized that.
So now we have two guys up in the air. Just a couple of... One explosive arrow could kill them both. And, the other guy's on the ground.
If I had built that tower a little better, I could have lived.
Is he a... What class is he?
I would have needed torches.
He's got no chance. He has no chance at all. Well,
and a combustible lemon.
This game could last forever. Is there anything that keeps the game from... oh, there we go. It's over with. Or did we go into another lobby? No, it's over with.
Come on, green guy. Just die. Jake, why would you say that?
I have at least one.
Oh, Pokemon trainer knows who all of us are.
Yeah. Is this yellow up on the bridge thing? Yeah, it is.
Green versus yellow.
Bye, Ma!
That's on my recording.
Yep.
Did you want to mute yourself when you did
the elemental Ma?
Nah. Elemental Ma. This is stupid. I hate when this stuff happens. Because you know what? This is a stalemate. Oh! What the heck? How did he get an explosive arrow?
Oh my god. I didn't know explosive arrows reached that far.
I can't see anything.
How did he even get an explosive arrow? And how did it not blow up that bottom one? Because Oh. Unless the bow has the explosions.
Can't they at least make this a glass floor?
Seriously, though, how did he get an explosive arrow when he is a zombie?
Not sure.
They must have blown themselves up, actually.
Oh. Idiots.
Is exactly what happened. They blew themselves
poor,
up.
Poor yellow team. They just got cheated. Idiots.
They kind of want to see yellow team blow up.
It's stupid.
This guy needs to heal. Like, there's nobody down here. Just heal up, man. Well, he's healing slowly. He's a healing class.
And the thing is,
if he made that shot, I'd be so surprised.
He's gonna...
Wow. Actually, he came close. Oh! He did it.
Look at that. We all said all.
Mm-hmm.
All of us said me. Patch.
Oh, I just got teleported to the
Patch, you're spectating?
Yeah, well, I'm stuck in the spectator box.
Oh, okay, well, I'll come visit you, Patch. Hey, Patch! Over here!
Where are you?
Over here, breaking the glass. No, behind you.
Oh, there you are. No, that's not you. That's Poet. Hey, Poet, you're cooler than Steve.
Oh, you just couldn't find me.
Oh, there's Steve. Oh, let me out. Let me out.
This box. I'm trying to break the glass. I can't do it.
Quick.
I was actually online one day when the admin loaded up the wrong file, and we were all in this lobby, and we could break everything, and so we all broke through this glass and dropped down before the match started.
Oh, yeah?
Into the water. It was quite amazing.
That sounds like one of the high points.
He was trying to stop us. He was saying something like, you know, no, don't jump down. Don't jump down. Just leave, guys. Just leave. This is the wrong file. Just leave. And people wouldn't listen.
Are they better than Paul Source Jr.?
What?
That's what they asked. Are we better than Paul Source Jr.?
Yeah, it's a matter of opinion. He's got his high points.
Patch, what did you say no to?
He's a fellow old man.
Take your pick.
Except for older. He's a fellow father.
Jake, I'm sorry for removing your house from existence again.
Did you do it again?
Well, I didn't blow it up or anything. I just, I dropped an anvil on it.
Is this guy trying to kill himself? What is he doing?
Essentially, your house is much flatter.
Oh, jeez. This match could last a year.
Yeah, I'm just going
to. Well, it's only going to last 18 more minutes, Steve.
Actually, I'm going to stop recording.
Yeah, I stopped when I got into the penalty box.
One.
Can't believe it.
I can't believe it either.
I did not expect that.
That was great.
The game.